Hello friends, this is Jitendra Singh Jat and today I am going to explain how to calculate goodwill by using capitalization of average profit method by using the numericals of T.S. Grewal book. Okay, so let's start. Capitalization method. Let's start with question number 30. From the following information, calculate value of goodwill of the firm by applying capitalization method. Total capital of the firm is given 16 lakh. Fine. Question number 30. So capital of the firm is given 16 lakh. Normal rate of return is given 10% and profit of the year is 2 lakh. Okay, when nothing is mentioned, dear children, I have already explained that we need to compute by calculation of average profit method, and a capitalization of average profit method. So what we do, we need capitalization of profit. Capitalization of average profit. So this profit is given only, so we will consider this as a profit. So how do we capitalize the profit? We will capitalize profit in this manner. This is profit 2 lakh multiply by 100 divided by rate. So when we compute, what we get? 20 lakh rupees. So this is capitalization of profit, capitalized value of profit, you can say. Okay, then what we subtract? We subtract capital in it to calculate goodwill. So capitalization of profit, capitalization of profit minus capital employed. This is what the formula. Simple, very simple to calculate. Capitalization of profit, we get 20 lakh. Minus capital employed. Capital employed is given 16 lakh. So the goodwill according to capitalization of profit method, that is 4 lakh. I hope it is clear to everyone. Samajh mein aaya aapko ye acche se? Question number 31. A firm earned average profit of 3 lakh during the last few years. Firm earned average profit of 3 lakh during the last few years. The normal rate of return of the industry is 15%. And normal rate of return in this type of industry is 15%. It means that whatever we invest, now normally 15% we earn. Whatever we invest, normally 15% we earn. The assets of the business were 17 lakh. Okay. Assets of the businesses are given 17 lakh. I think liability is also given. Its liabilities were 2 lakh. And liabilities also given 2 lakh. Fine. Calculate the goodwill of the firm by capitalization of average profit method. This question was the part of CBSE 2019. Okay. So, capital employed is not given. How can we calculate capital employed? These liabilities means external, these are external liabilities which are given. So 17 minus 2 lakh, what we get? Capital employed 15 lakh. So 15 lakh is your capital employed. We need to calculate goodwill by capitalization of average profit method. So first point, what is needed? Capitalization of average profit. Capitalization of average profit. So how do we capitalize? 3 lakh is your average profit which is given. If 3 lakh is profit, what should be the capital if the normal rate of return is 15%? We can calculate simply by 100 by 15. Hai na? So 3 lakh into 100 by 15. So it is coming 20 lakh. It means 20 lakh must be invested to earn rupees 3 lakh. Yes or no? But we have invested only 15 lakh. Actual, our actual capital employed is 15 lakh. So goodwill by capitalization of profit method is capitalization of profit. Minus capital employed. So goodwill will be capitalization of profit 20 lakh we have computed, minus capital employed. Capital employed is 15 lakh. So 20 minus 15, 5 lakh. I hope it is clear to everyone. Question number 32. From the following information, calculate value of goodwill of the firm by applying capitalization method. Total capital of firm is 24 lakh. Normal rate of return is 10%. Profit for the year is 3 lakh. Isn't it or not? Very simple. Question number 31. Capital is given 24 lakh. Normal rate of return is given 10%. And average profit is given 3 lakh. Very simple. So we can calculate goodwill by capitalization method in just one line. Let's see. Okay, how I am solving. So 3 lakh is your profit. You need to capitalize. So 100 by 10, whatever you get, minus capital employed, 24 lakh. Is that clear to everyone? So in this manner, 30 lakh minus 24 lakh, it will be 6 lakh. Is that clear to everyone? I hope it is clear to everyone. Question number 33. A business has earned average profit of 1 lakh during the last few years. Average profit 1 lakh. ठीक है. Find out the value of goodwill by capitalization method. Given that the assets of the business are 10 lakh and external liabilities are 1,80,000. Assets 10 lakh and outside liabilities are given 1,80,000. When we subtract, what we get? 8,20,000. What is this 8,20,000? This 8,20,000 is our capital employed, which is needed. The normal rate of return is 10%. Normal rate of return in this question is given 10%. Calculate the value of goodwill by capitalization method. So goodwill by capitalization of average profit. So what we do, first we capitalize the profit. So average profit is given 1 lakh multiply by, how do we capitalize? 100 divided by normal rate of return 10% minus capital employed. Capital employed is 8,20,000. So 1 lakh into 100 by 10, 10 lakh minus 8 lakh 20,000. It will be 1 lakh 80,000. Goodwill is 1 lakh 80,000 by capitalization of average profit method. I hope it is clear. Yes, dear children, is it clear?